we are a student team of approximately 70 students, and we manufacture this formula style electric race car for formula student UK competition. We participate in the competition every year, and in 2019 our rank was fourth amongst all the electric race cars.
This is the autonomous underwater vehicle team of IIT Bombay. We as a team are broadly divided into three subdivisions: the mechanical subdivision, elec, and software. So mechanical subdivision ensures the overall design of this vehicle, the overall outlook of this vehicle is looked after by the mechanical subdivision. Elec subdivision makes up all the elec components which goes inside these hulls. And software subdivision is the one responsible for the overall localization with the help of all the sensors through image processing and machine learning algorithms. So this vehicle has basically been the face of our team, because we participated in a competition called RoboSub, held annually in San Diego, California, and we stood second internationally with this vehicle.
Hi, I'm Sanskriti Bhansali, and we are here student satellite team IIT Bombay. The team was started back in 2008 with the aim of making IIT Bombay Center of Excellence in Space Technology. The team launched its first satellite, Pratham. This is 1:1 model of Pratham. So the first satellite was launched in 2016, 8 years after the team formation.
Our project is Cardinic. It is a non-invasive cardiac health assessor. The main motive of this project is to bring down the diagnosis time and predict cardiac illnesses early on so that they can be treated.
So, we are Team ExoFly, and our aim is to build a compact personalized flying vehicle that can carry a single person for a flight time of about 20 to 30 minutes. So how are we going to do this? This here is a 1:3 prototype of the device that we built, which was mainly to test the control systems and the integrity of the mechanical framework that we have created. So this was flown successfully in the Gymkhana grounds of IIT Bombay.
Hi, we are Team Stride, presently trying to develop an autonomous quadruped which will try to imitate the walking mechanism of a dog.
We are Team Shunya, a technical team from IIT Bombay. We build and produce affordable houses which are solar power and modular. So till now we have built two houses, Project Solarite and Project H-Not. We participate in a competition called Solar Decathlon. The competition is organized by US Department of Energy.
Hello and welcome to the water sector. I am Aman Srivastava. I am a postgraduate student in Center for Technology Alternatives for Rural Areas, Sitara. Under the guidance of Professor Pennan Chinnasamy, I am here to present a very classic example of a traditional water harvesting system which is existing in our southern Indian peninsula.
This is our ITSP project. We are working on a local autonomous servant bot. So this helps us replace the servants in a restaurant, or can help us as a laboratory servant.